Listen to my story. This may be our last chance. No problem.
Please.
All righty.
Me too.
Take it easy.
Can I have your autograph?
Of course.
Good luck tonight.
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat? Got it. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
2, 3,
teach us how to blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight, well...
You can't tonight.
I mean tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, Jack, gone. Vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack all night.
Through, sorry. Hey! Hey!
I was waiting.
What are you...
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
This way!
Look. We called it sin.
Sin? My old man?
I hope you know how to use it. These ones don't matter. After all.
What are you laughing? Aaron, let...
Weird.
Give me a...
Trust me.
This is it. This is your story. It all begins here.
Hey!
My old man? I thought about a lot of things, like where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore. I'd made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Need fire.